Hello everyone, how's it going? It's me, the Father96, and welcome to Let's LONGPlay Buggy PC. It's a really old game, which is about racing between cars. And I decided to play it, and I had to do a long play because this game is really old, and I can't save on my computer because it works only under Windows 95. So I'm forced to do a long play without saving. Basically, this game is about these cars that you see here. They are remote controlled cars. You may have seen them before. The game is about racing. That's not only about the race between the cars, it's also about exploring tracks, find new cars and stuff like that. It's halfway between a race game and a platform. I'll begin with this thing. The controls here are, I have the left and arrow keys to steer, I have the Z to accelerate, I have the down key to reverse, and I have the X to clear. I'll explain what's clear later, don't worry. You may see down here, we have a list of power-ups, which can be used in this game while racing. And over there, probably, you'll see, you may click. For where you're going, if you want to see how to unlock that buggy, go click down there. There's a list of all the things that I'm doing. So basically, here we start our game. Over there, here, exactly. No, I don't want to go there. Sorry. I just want to show you what's going on here. It's this door that leads us to the selection area. Here, a door that leads to challenge one. Here, there's a door that's locked for the moment that says truck attack exploration unavailable. This is the the exploration mode, which means you can go in trucks and explore them. And here we have challenge 2, which is the same of challenge 1. There are some more trucks and it's really more difficult than the first. Beginning with challenge 1, so this is our selection area. I mean, this is the place where we'll select the race, the place where we go. We have the Pungo Freeway over here. We have Chucky City over here, don't wanna go in there now. And here, we have the space to save, but I can't save. If I try to, the game crashes. And here we have up 2 unavailable. As you can see there, there's a car. That car may be unlocked. But we want to unlock it now. To open this, we have to win both this race and the other one, that one. So, let's begin. Jungle Freeway is the easiest one. So, this game is... it resembles Mario Kart in some ways. We've got 3 races, 3 laps, some cars, and power-ups. These gates will allow me to create power-ups. You can see down here... sorry. You can see down... not on my face. You can see down here there are some combinations. There are the combination of the colors that you do to get power ups. This, for example. For example, the first one, which is really easy to learn, is that yellow and red grants you the power up of speed. And another easy one is that green and orange brings you the mean mode power ups, which bumps away others often. If they are not in mean mode, too. Anyway, this is a really straight area. It's really easy to know where you have to go. There are only 4 doors. I won first place. That wasn't really good. That wasn't even really hard. That was only the first race. There are 2 races in up 1, 3 in up 2, 3 in up 3, and 4 in up 4. Anyway, let's move on to the next race, Chucky City. For now, we can only use these 2 power-up units. Now, the speed power-up is really in particular because it can be stopped. Look now on the bottom left. You have a 2, a speed 2. What does that mean? If I get another one in time, then not. Okay, that speed mode works. I know where I can get another speed over here. I got now speed 2, which is a little better. And I can get that speed 3. This is the maximum, I can't go more than 3. If I get another red now, I will get another 3. See, 3 again. I have to explain what's the clear button there. The clear button drastically clear a combination if you don't want it. For example, if I get this, I don't want the orange combination, which X is clear. Alright then. We are really far out. Come on. One and three. Yeah. Oop. Got it. That's enough for the basics of this game. We've learned 2 power-ups by now. I think we're gonna learn another 2 now. Another 2. Really soon, okay. This sound means that I have unlocked the next area. I'm not unlocking the buggy. Why? Why you say? Why you're not unlocking it? Because it's a better buggy. So? Well, if you unlock better buggies, you will find them again. You will find them in races, and they race against you. So that's a problem. We don't want better buggies to race against us, do we? So instead, I'm not doing this buggy. I'm going here because this truck exploration is not available, and I'm going to unlock a new buggy. I'm just going to unlock 2 buggies during my races, and then when I finish all the races, I will unlock the rest. Okay. Okay, new combination. You can see down here the blue combination is the ghost one. The blue, yellow, orange, blue. The orange is down here. Ghost grants you the ability to pass through objects and to protect from opponents. And that door in particular, that one, is a rainbow door. It's only, no, it's not only found in the challenge mode. I mean, it's found also in the challenge mode sometimes. But in practice exploration is usually found. It is found sometimes, and sometimes it's not. Rainbow door unlocks shortcuts and secrets. What kind of secrets you say? Well, depends. For example, in this one, you unlock this area. Secret area. Here. Oh, teleport me. Okay, bonus area, hell healer. Okay, this is a big slope. This is something like a bug area. Every single kind of door can be found here. I need this one, okay. The orange. Then I need the ring, which is over this way. Yep. Whoa! Alright, go. Now we have red, which is... Yep. Here, yeah, my objective is to enter that thing over there. The tunnel. And finally, you can see down here a new combination, which is the orange. And it's the... helicopter. This grants our car the power to fly. Not really to fly, but to hover a little bit over the ground. Loop. So now I can access the tunnel. And... unlock our first buggy. Which is mode 8. And this is one of the best buggy in the game. If we not consider the last one, which is obviously the best. But you can finish this game only with this guy. I tried and I did it. But that was really hard. Believe me. So, beginning up 2. No, here we have switch name. Beginning with up 2, we'll start with. Bel Chicano. You will see the races from Tornado are really fun. This buggy is really strong, look. It's easy to use. And also really fast. Do here. Go that way. Ah, come on. You know what? problem. Ooh, Frisbee's okay, let's go. No matter what, the 3-speed, they're done. They can't do shit. I wanna show you. Okay, I got 3-speed again. Amazing. Really fast. I wanted to show you another power. A new one, that you haven't seen yet. Which is the red one. This one. This thing. When they block you, they stop seeing time. It's called the time stop. And it's done by getting the red door. I need the red door. I need the red door to show you. This one. Red door, blue door, which is over here. And yellow. Time stop actually stops every single car but you. And everyone that have ghosts can't be stopped. I think. Because once I had ghost or minimal, I don't remember which one to choose. I had one of those and I heard the time stop. But I wasn't stopped. Don't know why. You free? Let's go. Let's get to the end. It's there. One. You won. Congratulations, first place. Not bad. Okay. And now we have Buggy Beach. And really easy. Really easy track. And here the main strategy is speed again. In some tracks it's hard to win without power-ups. Well, and you have to guess which power-ups are the best to get in that game. Because you may use some power-ups to access some areas, some shortcuts and stuff like that. For example, here there's no really strategy. Just build up speed and you will be fine. But you'll see that in Challenge 2, this is not true anymore in this one. It's true only in part. We need to build speed, but also we need to protect against mean modes of the opponent. Okay, last lap. Let's see if we can double them. Maybe I can. I'm really close to this now. Ah, fuck, can't get that. It's going to expire. I see them. Go on, finish them, finish them. Yes. First place. Go for the third one. There, okay. I like this one. Which is the mother's lip way. Yeah. There is a power up here. The ghost. It grants you the access on a really amazing shortcut. It's not required to beat this, but it really helps. It helps. Let's see if I can do it. Okay, so I get this, and now I get an orange one. This one, okay, now I get a blue. Which is all the way back, so I have to miss every single door. Nope, this one, no. Someone is in main mode. I wanna know who he is, and I just wanna go away. Thanks for that. Okay. Whoop. Play with the buttons. Don't wanna get that? Okay. I'm fine. So now I'm gonna get the blue, which is at the end of the tunnel here. And this. We'll be inside. Okay, now through the windows. And cut ahead a lot of road. It can only be done on lap 1 and lap 2. I mean, lap 2 and lap 3. Not doing that on lap 3, though. If you can get that, I'm doing it. Okay, I'm doing it. Where are my opponents? I'm alone. I'm too pro for them. You know, I played this game like a lot of times. And I can complete it in something that's like less than 2 hours. So that's why I decided to do long play. That's another reason why I've decided to long play it. It is short. 1.5 hours and I complete the story. And then I can play for another half an hour, try to get the final medal. It's really hard. Final race is something you don't even know. Okay, up 2 is over. Let's go to up 3. Nope. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Not unlocking that. And instead. Okay, let's start from the most difficult one. Go short. Now this race, this is a rage one. It's what the hell? You see, there's no word to explain it. Everyone wants to get the moon mode. If you don't get it, you're fucking fucked, okay? I got it, so I'm safe for the moment. Speed, thank you so much for that. And Rainbow Door! That leads to a shortcut, an amazing one. We just won it. Enter, thank you so much. Up 2. Okay, now let's try not to lose, okay? Not one that I said. Come on, don't stop now. And that shortcut is only available on lap 1 and 2. Crap, I missed. Oh, hey! I'm crazy, what the hell, where am I going? No. Okay. I created the time stop without wanting it. Okay, whatever. Let's create the time stop then. Time stop! Alright then. Look. So I can't get the... I can't take the shortcut again now. It's closed. We'll see. You see that thing is closed. So I can't get that way. And phew, made it on the first try. On time 2 it will be even more difficult. So now we will complete top 2. The other 2 races are really easy. I'll see. You will see also they are really easy. If you know what to do. For example, this one. Yes, Creepy Cops. Or Cops, I don't know what's the real correct pronunciation. Anyway, first thing you want to do here is speed up. So they're doing that too. And now you wanna turn this way. And now go really calmly. Without haste. Take that. And take this one. You will fly. And you want to get the rainbow. This unlocks a shortcut. An amazing shortcut. Also, we will see the last power up, I think, the green. I could time stop them. Shit, they're doing it to me now. There we go. Now go left. We're just gonna go away. You open it up in the secret area. Okay, one go. Not the one that you wanna get. This one. Then this one. And then this one. This is the grip. The grip power-up allows you to go into sand, into mud, into water, stuff like that, without accelerating, which is amazing. And also grants you a lot more controls, you will control your car a lot better, and it lasts long. It's one of the best power-ups in my opinion. And also, has another function, I think. I think it repels some power-ups, also. Like main mode, no, not main mode, no, but maybe time stop, maybe it prevents others from time stopping, I don't know. But a thing that I know for sure that thing does is, if you get that, and then if you get the helicopter after, the wheels are not like an helicopter thing. They're like they're going verticals, and I don't know. It's strange. You'll see that. I'll show you later. And it's really and it becomes easier to control the helicopter. Look, some doors in the hub. Sometimes that happens. Well, generally. May seem hard, but it's not. Again, if you know what to do. Yup! First thing you wanna do is eat if you can. If you can't, whatever. What you wanna do here... First go. Don't worry about it. There's a bar. No, there's not. Oh! I could do it. That's stupid, I had to do it. Sure, on the left there were some doors. I could have taken them. They give you one speed and a minion. Which helps. But what's really gonna do this? Now the red. The red is protected by this ball. Look! And now you won't get the that one. Marble. We'll fly. Amazing. Now, who wants to touch me? No one. Oh. And in challenge 2, that thing is must be unlocked. The doors that I use must be unlocked in the rainbow. But they give you 2 speed and the mean one. So they're better. But only rainbow unlocks you up there. So that may be fun. Okay, almost complete. I haven't collected the thing. Oh! I prefer speed then. Good game, get the helicopter. Ah, no, don't catch up to me, man. Don't do it. Okay, first. I locked them before. I'm sorry, I'm a little bit tired. Now it's 20 past 2 here in the afternoon. We are going up 4. Okay, I was thinking what we have to do. Going up 4. There's only one way to access up 4. No, there are 2 actually. Whoa, you're the coolest one. This is getting the elevator. Okay. Now we have to unlock a new button. First, I'm gonna change it. No, wait, I'm not like. I have to change mode. Again, truck escalation. Another way to access up 4 is this way. There's a tunnel here. Be careful if you're speedrunning, do not touch it. Do not touch the buggy. And you're backing up 4. I need to go, let me think about this. Yep, Frosty Park. Frosty Park, okay. Frosty Park, we are going to unlock a new buggy, which we will be using until the end of the game. This is one of the fastest. First you wanna go to this area. With this, go back. Where are we? Can't see shit. Oh! What's this? What's this? Oh! Wasteful caverns, only sailor. Our buggy is down here. To unlock it, we must go back. Look, blue one. Alright. Now I must solve a little puzzle. Whoop. Oh, ghost mode! In here! Boom! And okay, platform brings us up there. And you see, how could we pass that? There is a single thing that's not moving. Well, this block. Push this block inside. And move this thing. Okay, done. It's over. There he is. Blizzard 808. I like call it Blizzard because it's unlocking the snow level, so I like call it Blizzard. And look how fast this buggy is. So much fast. So we're not going up four. There. We will be completing the races with this guy. Well, let's three. Let's begin. No, this is three. We're not in up four yet. We'll find the elevator, which is over here. Okay, and we'll start from the most difficult one. Which is Frosty Park. No, this is the easiest one. Da, 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 da. There we go, Frosty Park. I think Frosty Park is probably the most difficult racing here. It's a bit hard. See, now we have the guy we had before. It's against us. Boom! Hey, hey. Good night. I grip. You can't tell me what to do. A really easy way to win is to go in the secret area we saw before, get this, and you will be teleported right next to the end. And you will skip out part of that personally. Another way to do it, get the red, no matter what, get the red. I don't care about that yet. Now, there must be another one room. Fly away! If you're wondering why I'm flying that longer, it's because I'm faster. When you are in helicopter mode, you fly at your maximum speed. And because this guy's speed is amazingly high, I can go really fast and long. I won this. Okay. Back to the racing. See. Now we are not letting this one for later. This is the easiest one. No, not the heat, the second easiest. This is the second hardest. The catacombs. It may be tricky the first time you're around, so be careful. Seems a labyrinth the first time, but it's not affecting. It's really clear. The path is really clear. It's really straightforward. For the first time, it might not seem that easy to understand. Oh yeah, but there is blue, which is right here. This is what you want to do, and then hook up the hill. See, they're time stopping. They do it. They just do it. I don't know what they're doing now. Well, I'm gonna get some speed. Just two speed. Just because my speed is not enough. And yellow. Okay, this time I'll go the other one. Come on. May I go? Fine. Okay, now there must be a red around here. Yep. This is how you get the rainbow. And it's not really worth it. At least I think it's not worth it. Why this should be worth the thing? I don't get it. Now they all time stop and they get to me. I don't get why that should be worth as a shortcut. Oh, whatever. We did it. We won anyway. Oh god, no. So completely two races on for you, right? Let's go! No, go down. Okay, that one will be the last one, so I'll go with Buggy Knights, which is the one near the first part. This one. Buggy Knights! Cheer. Okay, starting off, red, blue, whoop, and yellow. No, what the hell? What's the yellow? Oh, that's here. Oh, and that's speed up. Then we have 1, 2, 3. What the hell? What did I do? I did something wrong. Someone's flying. I hear it. I hear it in the distance. I know it. Who dares to fly on me? Who dares? Huh? Tell me your secret. Whoop. Whoop. Now red. Now red and okay, now red and then we get this. And we throw this way, we have that. Rainbow unlocks a thing, but I don't personally like the shortcut here. Never use it. I never use the shortcut. It sucks more than the one in the catacombs. Really. This shortcut is a lot better than the one of the rainbow. Let me change my chair. Alright. Oh, that's better. I way a lot better than before. Buggy Knights. Complete. Nope, nope, we got that. Okay. So, up and down. Now, a really straightforward area. Maybe annoying only if something happens. I hope that not happens. Next up, we'll go away. Beaches, let me pass through. If you pass, you can get to me. There's sometime in this track, there's sometime time stop you when you're really close to win. And then they just swap. Come on, go. Now we have another yellow over here. Another red. She is good. Come on, don't stumble there. Please. You're amazing, my dog. Okay, good one. Yes, got that. Okay. See if you can get speed 3. I'm done. Oh, yeah. Speed 3. Look how fast I am now. Look how fast. There's no way you can compete with this speed. What? It's over. Challenge 1. It's over. It's over. Congratulations. Now try challenge 2. Right. Okay, we're back. Lizard, record. Okay, challenge 2. The races are the same, but more difficult. Also, in up 1 we have a new race. So we'll do right now with Snipers. It's not hard. Always. It's not hard if you know what to do. Like for example, you know this. Really calmly. And then Whoa! What's going on, guys? Okay, after that, gonna get speed. Oh, that guy was in main mode, I didn't even notice that. I'm fucked. I'm fucked, I gotta start this. I didn't even notice that that guy was in main mode. I thought it was normal. Come on! I gotta do this trick. How could it be in main mode, you son of a gunfather? Oh, two wheels! Two wheels, amazing! Ah, not getting speed. Okay, whatever. That was my goal. My goal was to get this one, and get the guy to get more of this. Back, whoop! Hold up, whoa, there we go. Oh, I need to get the guy, man. That's the problem. Hey. Yeah, so I was protected by the grip. So the grip protects you against time stop. That's good to know. You know, that's really good to know. Same trick as before, same trick as before. This is one of the best tricks I've ever used in this game. Whoa, whoa, yeah. Got through the bomb and got to the end. Okay, same thing as block 2. Can we do it? Yes, then we can. He protect me again from time stop. He protect me again. I heard the time stop, but I wasn't affected. Maybe I can fly now. I can try. I may try to do it. So we can get the people. Fly away! Fly to the end, please. Fly to the end. Yay! That's another way to win. Oh, he was right behind me. Good job, man. Good job. He did a good job. He was right behind me. But I did a better job. Because I remember. Let's go to the freeway. Now, from the freeway can be a pain. Can. May. Or may not. It depends. If it's really short, you just want to build speed. Then go. Speed and run. Do that. You don't want to build main mode. I don't think so. I just prefer the speed and fuck them all. Fuck them up because it's whoa! Why? No, what the heck? No, don't be so late. No, fucking god. Run, good one. It's already final up, you see. It's really short and okay, alright, I gotta catch it. I'm fucked. I lost. I lost. Come on. The sea is really hard. Okay. Just don't have to miss a door. A door or gate. I like calling them doors. Not gates. Doors. Cooler. Gotta get the three. Okay, yeah. This. Okay. Go. Don't stumble. You gotta be fucking wasting my time. If you stumble. Okay. Yeah. What the hell? No. You son of a gun. Yes. Take that. Well, second I killed. I made it and lost. Second. Alright then. Now for Chucky City, that should be a really that should be a little bit easier than this one. Nope, don't get that. Anyway, use it. Also, as you can see, doors. Some of them, not all. They're doing a pretty decent job. and almost at three speed, which is a good thing. I'm going to decelerate soon. What? Done. Lap one is over. Let's go to lap two, where we had three races. The same three races. There's no new race in lap two. No new race. The same as before. Let's start with the Loticano again. I think I'm going the exact same order I did before. So let's kind of let the buggy. I don't remember. And then the one in the muggy's looking. I think it was in the muggy's The muggy's looking. Now I really have to go space. Because this, the game, the freaking challenge 2 is really... Alright, I changed it. Come on! Are you seriously kidding me? There's an orange door somewhere, right? There it is. You know, they're all in mode. Are you kidding me? Are you seriously kidding me? No way. No way, game. Well, you know what? I'm faster than you. I don't know what the fuck you are. I'm first again. Huh? Huh? You know what? I'm not gonna get that. You are. Don't get the right decision. Just that. I don't need any speed 3 or 2 to beat you guys. I just need a speed 1. That's enough for me. Now I should get the main mode. Ah, I didn't get it. Fuck. That was useful to protect me against them. Let me accelerate now. And that's not good. Yes. I did it. That's why. Oh, there's another lap. Another lap. Are you kidding me? I thought I was done. I'm not, so if I can get that. I failed in the exact same way I did before. What's wrong with you? Huh? Are you trying to do- Ah, no, I can't- No, wait. Ah, come on, he's too far away, I'm gonna die. I mean, I'm not gonna die, I'm gonna lose. Well, why I said I'm gonna die? I'm gonna lose! Come on, get to him! Don't know who we won! Ah, fuck, he won! He won, damn it. Where to start? Yes, I wanna start again. You won, but you won't win this time, bitch! Huh? You won't win this time! Okay, so I'm gonna get the speed, only speed 1. Okay, I'll try once again to get these two doors. What? I passed through it! What's wrong? Come on! I stumble at the end of the tunnel. Why? No! Go down! Okay. Okay, I'm good. Why? Why I can't get me in mode? They all got speed 1. I heard them. They're bouncing each other away. It's maybe a good thing for me. Oh, I got it! Finally I can get the 2. Now this may help me. There's another lava for this, right? There is another freaking lap after this. Amazing. Thought it was easier. No, I'm not gonna get that. I'll stay down here. You go there. I have a lot of advantage. Why you stumbled this way? What's wrong with you? I should get the main mode, and now I get Reason I should be good, right? Damn. Okay, one. Well, second attempt, well, okay. Not bad. We have two more races to do. Buggy bitch, right? Yeah. So buggy bitch. Same strategy as before. Go build speed and try to win. This may be a problem. Also, there's not only speed to build here. Then we all fucking whatever. There's a guy in mode. Come on, you gotta be kidding me! Go, 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 not done yet. I'm way faster than you guys. Got speed 3. Huh? I got speed 3, bitch! Look at me! Oh, come on, I got speed 3 again. Got it. Right, that's what I wanted, or maybe not. Why don't you turn? Steer, you gotta be... Whatever. They're closer. They're a lot closer. He's closer. Look at how he is. He's really close. Did you? Come on, stupid tree. Protect him. Try to track. I just wanted to try. You bitch. Just try, huh? You're in mode 2? Oh, well, I'm faster, I'm gonna fuck you. Yes! Try that one. Yeah, okay. Okay. I just can see that guy is a problem. Ouch. That's one. Not these little. I don't think we're going to do the shortcut of the windows. But anyway, we're gonna win from speed again. Speed will help us. Speed is our friend. The one that's mean mode? I think. No, what did I cancel? I'm stupid. I'm so stupid. Ooh, I like the speed. Should be red here. Got your speed, not bad. Boom. Wait, maybe I can gather really. Maybe I can really gather the ghost power up. Yeah, that will really help me. That helped. Now, what the fuck is going on? Go. Go. Okay. Gonna keep it distant. They're pretty far from me. I can do it. Is there a blue around here somewhere? Waha! That should be enough for me to win, right? And there's someone with the speed behind me. No, you're not gonna win! Yes. Not two! It's over. Now let's go jump. Up 3 has one more race. So 4 now. For the 4th race, the new one, we have to access it. See? Where this is the sign. Well, whatever. The way you access it. so easy because 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, we're on downtown, one of the best truck ever in this game. It's long! And it's amazing. You'll see it by yourself. As part of the truck where it all goes upside down, it's amazing. I can fly, and you can't, I'm in free speed, I'm fucking fast, you can do shit. You might think you have already seen this part, yes. Alright then, boom. Boom, in my world. Combo! Combo, bitches! Combo! There's a fucking combo of power-ups that you can get in here, which is amazing! Someone got great. Someone really close to me. And I don't like this. Are you serious, man? Oh. I can afford to do that because it was not fun at all. What? What? Go, you got the kid. He's dealing me out. Where is he? He's in front of me. How can he keep? How can he be stealing me mode? Look, what the hell? He's stealing me mode. That's a problem. Here, he's right behind me. But I'm faster. Got it. Right?
Yeah.
It's amazing. This truck is. That was stupid. I managed to fell down in the automatic. Well, anyway, let's start with the new classic track of Hub. The classic track of Hub. New 3. Let's start this one. Oh, yeah, Soulshark, I hate you. I hate you so much. In the game. Everyone wants the moon mode. Someone didn't get it. Okay, so since we're just recording. This time we've not got the thing, the shortcut. This time there's no shortcut. There's no fucking shortcut to help them. There's just no shortcut. Let's do it normally. Is this just me or it's really the meme mode that lasts too long? What the heck? What are you? Wait, I'm first? Ah, that guy must have been blocked from before. Oh, okay. Ah, I thought I hope someone was over me. Seems not. That guy with this is actually the last one. Got it for me. Just have one lap left. Just one. I can do it. And he cannot. Crap, no. Yes! Now two more races, the Monkey Retreat and the Criticals, and then we're over with Ab 3. Then we have all Ab 4, which are five races in there. And then we have only unlocking stuff.
Ooh.
Crap! You must be kidding me. Strategy here. Same as before. We have almost the same doors. Go calmly. Get your red. Get your blind. Get your rainbow. Same as that. Just be a little more careful. Because here the things are a little bit different. Just that. You get speed, you can get whatever you want. Just does know what to do. I mean. Remember the green over here. For example, now you may want to get time stop on them. Or not. Now monster retreat, and then if we win that, we're over with that three. See, now the truck has something changed in the truck. There are those things at the beginning. And also we have the thing I told you before, the barrier hit my left. Yes. Nope! You gotta be kidding me! I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kick your butt. I'm gonna kick your butt there. Huh? 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 You can't mess up with me. You just can't. Okay, not for the red one. Wait a minute. Now, something here is saying that on this. Oop, fly away. Need to get the rainbow. You have me. Let's see. Someone wants to deal with me? To speed and me mode? I don't think so. And so with that, you're basically free to go. There's no match for you. So that would be a problem. It is not okay. Fine. Come on, no one else here. Okay, I've got a lot of advantages here. Let's try not to lose. It's over! Alright. Now for up 4. I'm already done playing this game. I played it like a month. Always amazing. So we'll start from the first fight. There's a new racing up before. because now races are 5 instead of 4, but that is supposed to be the last one, because, well, it's supposed to be the last one, don't ask me why, I won't answer you, but, believe me, that's supposed to be the last one, so I'm gonna do it for a ride. Because, well, if this is supposed to be the last one, let's do it for a ride. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, come on! That's not fair, man! Oh, can I get that? Can I get this? Can I get the fucking... Alright then! What the hell? It was hardly fair! I'm gonna fly. I'm gonna fly and get hooked up to you guys. Whoop! Look now. They're really far away. I don't think I'm gonna win. Well, if I'm not gonna win, come on, let's kill somebody. Teleport, 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 teleport. Help me teleport. Okay. I am third. That's a problem. Why? Why you stumbled there? There was nothing. There was just nothing. The way you stumbled, there was no sense. No, this is lap 3, I'm not gonna win. Even with the teleport, I'm not gonna win. Okay, fuck it. They killed me, they were all against me. I saw that. Okay, I missed the... I missed the flying power-up, so I'm gonna get the teleport. Okay, I have a little advantage on them, but just a little advantage. Let's try not to do things stupid things, okay? Well, I saw the yellow guy stumbling back. Come on, look at that guy! With the main mode! With the same freaking guy of the floor! I hate him. I just hate him. For what it did to me. I'm currently first. What? What? Hey! What? Hey! No. No! No way! No way! I have... Was it the third? No, it's impossible! That was me, it was behind me! No, it was behind me! What the hell? No, it was behind me! I did first! I was first there! No way! No way! What is this? Yay, come on! You see why this can be a rage game? Wait, no. I'm gonna fly! Away from you! Whoa. Whoopee. Now teleport time! If I can enter the freaking area. Okay. Why? Look at him! What's going on? What's up, bro? Where is he? Gotta catch up him. Gotta catch him. I need to fly or I'm fucked. Go win. You gotta win now. There's no way you're gonna lose me. Yes! First. On the third try. Why I have to take 3 attempts to win. Alright, anyway, the catacombs. We're doing them in the exact same order we did before. From the most difficult one to the easiest. Now let's begin. Okay, same strategy. Because there is no other strategy. So building the climb stuff. Red. Blue. Yellow. We're gonna do that too. Time stuff. Hopefully one time stuff. Two. Ah, I want that. Whatever. Maybe I can box. Okay. Not now. Jump up. Alright, so I get 1 speed and 2 speed to go a little faster. Time stop. Okay, not bad. Nope. 1 speed. 2 speed. We should win now. Okay. We're missing 3 races. Three. Then we are only unlocking things. Alright. Let's go Buggy Knights. Let's say Buggy Knights. Okay with Buggy Knights. Then I'll go to Up and Dune, and then I'll go to the park. Same strategy. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, it's gonna time stop first, obviously. They're gonna do it too? Probably. Let's see if they're gonna do it too. And here, use your strategy. Look! Oh, in the wall. And keep going. That's the strategy you wanna use. And personally, I think that's a good thing. It works. Oh, you like the increase, man. I like you too. Cool. Freaking final lap. I know. No, no, you're not gonna win. What do you think, man? That you're gonna win against me? There's no way. There's no way! Keep going. Okay. Look. See if I can make this thing interrupted. Uninterrupted by parents or someone. Hope so. 2 races! Just two races. 1, 2. And we're done with the races. Well, not yet. Really, some buggy unlocking maybe raids too. So for this one, we're basically building speed. Again, we're building speed. Okay, I have a lot of advantage now, but let's try not to waste it, okay? Hey, they fucked it up! They stumbled with everyone stumbled with each other. That's good for me. Now get up. Ah, no. We're getting closer. That is the final lap. I should be. I should win this. Okay, one. One race. Alright. What are you doing? Got it. Way of the Buggy. Okay, this can be tricky. I haven't found a strategy for this yet, but what I usually do is randomly try to win, all by speed or by something. This part is bizarre. Wait a minute. Okay, let's go. We can continue. We may continue. No, maybe I try to get creative. Don't know. I'm really confused about this one. I'll get a memo. See if someone wants to get closer. You wanna get closer, man? Is that what you want? I don't think so. One! First place. I think now we may see the credits. Probably we may see the credits now. Yep. Alright, we're not done. The game is not over. And now it starts the nice one. Okay, we're back. So, I'll start with unlocking some bugs. Okay, the easy one, the ones in the hub. So, starting for the first one. In hub 1, between hub 1and hub 2, we have. Tasty! This guy steers a lot. That's his main problem. And it's a lot easy to control. Now, between between hub 2 and hub 3, we have. RBMK 4000, which looks like has two items, and this guy I usually use it for exploration, and sometimes I use Tasty, sometimes I use this guy. Between hub 2 and hub 4 in the tunnel, we have the Soulshark Buggy. Okay, now, another one. Only in challenge 2. Remember, only in challenge 2 you can do it. Go to up 4 first. Now this way. Here. No, wait. There. Aha. Look, there's a buggy in there. Just crush the wall. You can do it only in challenge 2. And you unlock Venom. This has really a lot of weight. Like a lot. But I think there's one that has even more weight. I think. Anyway, let's start the unlocking exploration mode. Because some buggies, as you already know, are hidden in the areas. Let's start from Funga Fula. Alright, so what you want to do here is go back and you want to eat this thing and this one. And then this wall is going up and ideally you need the new area. Bonus area, Phantom Red. What you're supposed to do is going on a truck. You're supposed to reach a checkpoint within the time of the ghost power. Then you will get the refresh of the power up. And there's another checkpoint, and there are 3 checkpoints in total. Okay, now. Do not accelerate now. Yeah, now! Okay, hard part is done. Now getting the buggy. Okay, press the button. Go back. On the platform. Wait a second. Don't fall the platform. And we slowly go back. In your luck, hard the corpse. Now this guy is one. He's amazing. Look at the wheels. Look at the size of the wheels. He's amazing. Anyway. Go back. We're gonna go replace the again. Okay, now for this buggy, you wanna go nope. What is it? Buggy night, buggy pitch, you know? Last one, there we go. The mud is liquid. Wanna do it? Go back. You know it's the wrong way, I don't fucking care a thing. There are some plants, you wanna eat them in the order of the colors. There are some fruits. The order is red, orange, yellow, and green, which is here, blue, this one, and purple. This thing is going to happen. Suit area. Put this up and go inside the room. Beetle Drive. I challenge you to a race, bug versus buggy. You gotta defeat this bug in a really short race. But it can overcome obstacles and you have to go around, so it's hard to beat this guy. There we go, if you beat him, you can get a ghost and get another rainbow one. Keep going. And go here. There's a pyramid thing that goes up and down here. Just wait until it goes down. And then place yourself at the center. And you unlock Carapace. Another guy that steers a lot. Look. What the fuck? Okay. Done. Let's go back to MK for round 2000. No, no, no. Back. Time mode. Alright, so let's see what we could do. I'm thinking. Yeah, okay, I'll go to number 3. Let's unlock the things in number 3. There are two buggies in number 3. Let's begin with the most difficult one, which is obviously in clay shore. Close shore, sorry, not clay, glow. Getting this buggy may be tricky. Getting in the area is tricky, and also the area is tricky. First thing you want to do, you want to get the rainbow door. Take your time, you have all the time you want. Okay, then get some speed and get the shortcut first. Okay, once in the shortcut, get all the doors that are inside it. And now, there's a door mid-air under the bridge you wanna enter. Alright, got it in first try! Okay, and I entered the area. You bring me up things. Here you have to do a thing. The helicopters, you gotta go on the platforms. But first, I want to show you what happens if you combine grip with helicopters. So, 1, 2, 3. Get this one, then you get the helicopter. Look! It's amazing! And while you go up, you gotta get the doors. If you don't get the doors, you will go up. That's what I mean. It's amazing! Right? Isn't it? Get 3 doors. Get 4 doors. Go, 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 go. What? I got the 4th door, didn't I? You need the ghost to get the buggy. That's the problem. 1 door. Yes. Again. There's 1 door. 2 doors. 3. I got it! I passed through it! Let's try this again. What? 2, 3, 4. 1 door. 2 doors. I passed through it! Game! This is even harder than getting in the area sometimes. Sometimes this is harder than getting in the area. And sometimes it's harder than getting in the area than the mini game. Than this mini game. Got it! Yes! Waspee! I think this is one of the most acceleration, right? Yeah. Anyway, we're not gonna use this. Just super you. Win! And we'll be back here. We're back here. Let's go back in number 3. Oh, this one. Right, yes, we're up 3. Oh, okay. Okay, so now we gotta enter the new race. The one in the city. This one on my right. Whoop. And we have to do a really nice thing with power ramps here. Okay, so first thing you want to do is we need to go and reach what point of the loops. The point where we use the helicopter to take this one. You don't need to get speed. Alright, so we're gonna get this. Okay. Now we need to get. Okay. This one. Stop for a second. Wait until it finishes. Okay, now we gotta get this one. Yes. This one. There's a button here that opens up this thing. No, now we need to go back. We don't need to enter the teleport thing from the front, but from the back. Okay, this way we access this room. Shortcut. We have 3 speed too. And now we just need to get back the points with the wrecking balls. Nope. Okay, here. And at my left there should be the marker. Okay. Area found, okay. Evenly highway. You gotta go to the top of this. Don't worry about the balls, they don't do shit. They just push you over. Now, this is the difficult part. You wanna whoop! Dodge the balls. Okay, you gotta start back from the beginning. Okay. Got it! Alright, Storm. I think this guy is the most... No. Who has the most weight in here? This guy! I thought it was him. I thought it was him, really. So that guy's really slow at the beginning, but then he has a lot of speed, I think. Yeah, it has a lot of speed. Something about... So it's similar to this guy. It has less grips. It has less grip, though. Anyway. Let's go back in our cable. What the hell is that? And let me think about this. So we're upgrading, so we're gonna go up. Let me think about what I have to do now. Okay. So there is one buggy straight in front of me. That buggy has been unlocked. There's no buggy in there. No buggy in catacombs. So I'm only missing the buggy in the sand area, the up and down. So I'm only missing this one and the final one. Then we are really done with the game. So what you want to do here is, you want to get ghost power up first. Okay, where's... Okay, now where's the orbs? Inside. And you want to... We want to go up on the plane here. Okay, time to do it. Go straight forward. Be sure to get a rainbow. Now start to move up. You need the ghost again, okay. To get a loop. A blue. Yellow. And wait a minute. Orange. Blue. Again, up on the crane. This time, go up. Okay, combo tower. This is one of the most difficult parts of the game. Because it's a platform. Now we have platform. No. Can I somehow get to the center of this thing? Okay, no, don't fall now, okay. Wait a sec. Maybe I can do this on first try. It's hard to stand exactly on the platform. Just try for yourself. It's really hard. Don't touch this. I know I have to touch the other one first. Okay, at least we did it on the first try, which is really hard. And now I can do that. Whoop. Up on the bridge. New platform. And there we are. The button. Here we have Keffish. Okay, we're just missing one buggy. One. We'll go with the art for it. Because I like him. And this buggy is in the final area. That is the final race. Wait, where am I going? I'm so dumb. Also, before unlocking that. And this area is forbidden for you to enter. The buggy basement. This is the final race. And only if you win that, you can claim 100%. To get this... Go back. Go back. Need more speed. Here in the way of the buggy, we may unlock the final one. That can be unlocked only if you have unlocked for every single buggy. So okay, so you wanna go this way and get these two doors. And then you wanna get the purple. Yup! The area is accessible since the beginning, but maybe not accessible. The buggy may not be accessible if you have that completed the other. I mean, if you know, I've unlocked the other buggy before. Also, there. Here it shows you where I have unlocked the buggies. So this is Funga Freeway, Close Shore, the one, the Freeze Park, or what the hell was called that? Frost Park, I don't remember. Frosty Park, there is the name. The Up and Dune one, the Muddy Slipway, and the... what was that? I don't know, the one in the city. The Chucky City, probably? Yeah, the two cities, so you wanna have unlocked all these buggies. And we have a question mark, which is this one. I think. Come on, Oddcorch, what the hell? Wait, what was that? Oh, there. These things went down when you hit it. And then? Your lock, final buggy, Skratchrax XS 2000. Just look at the stats, speed is maximum, acceleration is maximum, grip is maximum. Weight is not at maximum, but still, it's okay for me. It's amazingly fast. And it's really easy to control too. Now you wanna go on challenge 2? And we will try to beat the final stage. The buggy basement. Oh, come on! Alright. Buggy basement. They are fast. Faster than you. I don't know how this can happen, but they are. Faster than you. Quicker, clever than you. They're everything. It's everything than you. I don't know how to win this, I won, I don't know how, but I did it. Also, this thing for example is a trap, there are a lot of traps around. Like if I get third, I'm really good. I'm second right now. Well, second's not bad. I need to show you one thing. There's a bonus thing. See if I remember where it is. Can I go, please? Come in. I don't want to win. In this area, you may have revealed the cheat for this game. Where is it? May I go, thanks. It's that way. So, I need the blue door. Okay, now I need the yellow door. Now I need the orange. Now the blue one. There we go. Where was it? This way, right? Yeah. Let me go, please. Oh, let me go! Okay, secret area. In this area. If you have the play one version. Well, fuck you! It bounced me back! It bounced me back! You gotta be kidding me. I gotta do this again. I'm not gonna try to win. I will give one last shot. After I won, after I show you what I wanted, what I want, then I'll give one shot to this race. Just one. If I win, okay. If I don't win, whatever. Will they let me go? So here we have the cheat that you can use. Cam open, and you can insert this as names when you do the time attack mode, the exploration one. You can set your name as an ice score. If you set to wow, to slow, to foul, to camp, to open, to end, you can actually unlock stuff. This shows you when you can see. Cam, okay. You press L1 or L1 and two, R1 or two, and you unlock things. Also up here there are some faces that move, faces of the programmers and the stuff. Okay, let's give one shot to this race. One shot. This one. Really? Four, incredible. Can I get a red somewhere? Anywhere, teddy bear? Can I fly you? No, wait, let me restart. Let me just sear you. No, don't get that. Stick to them, man. Stick to them. I still wonder what this thing does. I still don't know. Okay, no, really, last shot. I'm not even getting the rainbow. No. I'm gonna get four. Third! Well, this is the final lap. Okay, this is another one. Now seriously, I wanna get the thing. The rainbow. See what that does. Oh, maybe I know where that thing does. Well, that's cheap, man. Oh, now I get it. Now you gotta do this. Okay, so now I know what that thing does. I don't think that will change something. It's so hard to win. He will say this is the hardest ever in this game. Are you kidding me? I just want to try one single race with the rainbow power activated, but there's no way I can even get that. Yeah, Keffish, stop blubbering. I hear you. What? What's that? Look how far I am. I will never get to that. Yes, but vases are in my way. How can I think to win if vases are in my way? I hit the wall. Keffish is a son of a bitch. And I can get the rainbow. I can't even think to play. Look how fast they are. Okay, at least now I'm a little bit... a little bit better now. Bases! What?! Why this happens every fucking time? Oh, someone stumbled in the chat. Oh, good. Oh. Oh, I'm third. Incredible. I'm fourth. Word luck next time. Okay, I'm done. So this has been Buggy with LONGPlay. See you guys next time, okay? Bye.